to go straight to Bane Island. Okay, if you don't know who's Bane, I'll show you. It's like the gym, you know, the gym island. Oh god, there's someone tryharding over there. Okay, so this is Bane Island. Okay, so remember this guy called Bane. Wait, let me just kill him first because I can. Okay, I'll kill him. Welp, I guess he's finished. So then I came, so then you just have to come over here, right? So you see the tower, this 100 billion chakra area over here. Where does it say Tower of Heaven Chakra? Okay, I don't know where does it say, why is it not, okay, there it is. Tower of Heaven, 100 billion chakra, right? This area is pretty open. I don't use it because like I have 1 trillion chakra, look, I get 9 billion. It's not really that useful. Then it's this island, which I bet barely anyone knows about. So all the Naruto fans, this is your moment. This is your moment to shine. Because here we see Uchiha Madara. Look, he even has a Sharingan. I don't have a Sharingan. So I have better eyes than him. I have the Rinnegan and the Sharingan. So then you see those portals up there? Well, people think that there's no 100k speed area, but it's actually on this island. You just have to jump up here, and you see these kunais? This is the kunai field. So see, there's all the flying Raijin kunais. Over here, look how much speed I get and how much agility. This place is really good. Then there's the 1 million place in speed. Now you might think like, oh no, that keep upgrading speed and agility. No, it costs so much. How am I ever going to get so much speed? I don't have money. Oh, never mind. I don't have money. No. Well, not to your worry. There is a 1 million speed area. But now y'all might say, on the map it's wrong. It is my 1 million speed area. Because it's not a map. It's why you need to have it. Just kidding. Because it's actually in another whole dimension. Yeah, when you are like a 1 billion, you'll have to go in this dimension for this. So it's actually dimension 5. Yeah, I'm going to travel there and I'm going to show you the area. So it's very good and everyone has maxed out speed. Because no one in this game has maxed out speed. Oh god, the server is full.
Thank you.
another level. Okay, there's still more agility apparently, but there's still speed. But see, I'm extra speed. That's how when I run. Look at me. But don't go to this train teleporter. This is the train teleporter. Okay. Okay, that was enough for today's video, guys. Please like and subscribe and share with your friends so that you'll all know where is how to get maxed out speed. Goodbye.